There is another nearby. He has immense power, I can feel it. We have to get to him before...
Hey, Billy! What you doing? Super dark in here. Why is that?
Nothing, Clyde. Get the others. We have work to do.
What kind of work? You're acting really weird. So maybe could we possibly order a pizza? Because I'm just a hungry, you know?
Alright, yeah, let's go.
Yay!
Hey!
Can't leave yet. The car's just getting started.
Stop, Beatrix. We have what we came for. Hello.
Are you sure about him, Billy?
Duh. Has Billy ever been wrong before?
Yeah, and that guy's totally after him.
Shut up, he's waking up.
Your name is Oscar, right?
How did you...
know that? Well, Billy can read your mind. It's cool, right? But only sometimes, like that one time.
Shut up, Clyde.
Can you walk? We can explain on the way.
What is this place?
Well, since we're outcasted by society, we kind of take refuge here.
I have superpowers?
Please do not tell me that you do not know what your superpowers are.
Hey guys!
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
The guy trying to kill you is named Perry. He works for a super creepy organization, and he wants us all dead.
Idiot.
Dead?
Yes, dead. The thing that happens when you get killed.
Guys, looks like today's eventful. Perry's waiting for us. Aaron, you stay here and guard this place in Oscar.
I have to help them.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Come on!
Whoa!
Super strength. You okay? Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Thwarted by a vigilante group known only as the Outcasts. Authorities are still searching.
Welcome to the Outcasts. Whatever, hombre.
And unpredictable.